The same night in which he had betrayed the bread, And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "Take it, this. This is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me." Sabi sa Mission Lab. After the same manner, also he took the cup. When he had supped, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often as ye drink it in remembrance of me." Father, thank you so much for the community that you have given your people. Thank you for this community. You set before your people so that remembering your goodness, remembering your faithfulness, and the cross, we have eternal life. We have forgiveness of our sins. Father, we thank you. You're really amazing. You're really miraculous things of you in the life of every believer's soul. Lord, help us in all our needs. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in us, O God, so that, Lord, we will not depart from your commandment. Help us to believe, O God. Help us, Lord, to be holy. Because without holiness, O God, no one can see you. Father, we thank you. We bless you and we honor you. Receive all the glory and all the honor because it belongs to you, O God. In Jesus' name, all God's people say, amen and amen.
have a lot of plants, animals, herbs, and we are fully give the 10%, sometimes more than, it depends on their harvest. They give fully or willing, they have the willingness to give the 10th to the Lord with love and not greedy. And then, so you speak it, you give more, you give your 10% to the Lord, God will give back also to you. So, as what I said, please down, check it together, make room for more, run over and pour through your lap. So, the amount we give determines the amount we get back. Amen. Okay, let's pray. Lord, we come to you today, honor you to your house. We present our tithes and our offering to you as a gift and sacrifice of honor. And we believe that we will bless us and that our barns will be filled with plenty and our vats will overflow. We stand on your words and act on our faith. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Are you ready? Because the word of God said, I will rejoice. I will rejoice. So it means to say, it is your response. It is not God. I know, because some of you probably have problems. But in the presence of God, there is always rejoicing, and that is dependent on you. So this afternoon, let there be rejoice in the house of the Lord. We will dance, we will sing. Do not ashamed of your neighbor. We will dance.
Amen.
As we sing the everlasting God as a celebration.
Amen.
So we are in the presence of the Lord. Are you ready to dance?
Yes.
So rise up and ready to dance.
Service this afternoon, God wants to give you a message from the Bible. It says, the Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired and weary. In his understanding, no one can fathom. He gives strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. Amen. Let's keep hoping. Let's hope in the Lord always. Amen.
You know, brothers and sisters, I don't know how to dance. But in the presence of God, I can dance. Because there will always be rejoicing in the presence of God.
Amen. So let's dance. Let's sing in the presence of God.